Back here in South Florida, dozens of cars lined up this morning for a food and supply distribution. This drive was taking place at Calvary Chapel, Fort Lauderdale. Volunteers loaded bags of food and even sanitary supplies into people's trunks to help families and anyone impacted by COVID-19. Those volunteers tell us with basic necessities so hard to come by these days, they know how much these drives really matter.